Alright, let's make a run for it. And that's so lame. That health going like mage robes. There has to be one on top of that rock, or that person. The fuck is this shit? Okay, I could easily kill this girl. See if I have a bow that's not magical. Hunting bow, steel arrows. I'm about to get my archery up. I'm scared of this chick though. Oh sweet, caught on the environment. Time to get raped. What are you healing yourself for? What are you healing yourself for? Look at me raping her face. Come on. Have another one. Here comes the airplane. Oh. What are you doing? Oh, no, 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 no. We don't do this running shit. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. She wants to bring out the big guns. Goodness. Holy crap. Let's go see what they got to loot. Oh, there's a trap. Orphan rock. Shoot. I need to learn where to buy these lockpicks things at. There we go. I do need all of this. Large sack. 5 potatoes that I will take. Bedroll. Skeleton. Death Bell. Use Arcane Enchanter. To enchant an item, you must know an enchantment and have a filled soul gem to power the enchantment. Enchantments are learned by disenchanting, destroying enchanted items. Let's go and do the blessed bow too. Enchantment increased to 2. You might say I was stupid to pretty much take my bow and do that, but my bow was pretty much used up, and I wasn't really gonna use that axe of white run. So let's go ahead and favorite another bow. Let's go back over here and make sure. Ooh. They brought down one of those. Whoa! Oh, it was like a magical trap thingy. You could buy a lot of houses. What is this? Quit healing yourself. Give me my shield. Got you. Give me that. Thank you. I got to sell some stuff soon. So it's over here in this chest. Novice. There we go. 45 gold. I can't activate that. There's a village down there. Hmm. This is how professionals climb mountains. Whoa, 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 whoa. I have not done any companion quests yet. I need a place to sell. I need a merchant. Riverwood Trader.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. We did have an ornament. Solid gold. You found it! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of this.
Alright, 400 gold.
The Riverwood Trader is back. Take a look.
Sweet. Let's see, I got some stuff to sell though. I don't need the Nord sword no more. Orcish mace can go to hell. That can sell. That can sell. One of those can go. What peril? Mages, robes, all day, every day, player. Don't use two-handed weapons, so that can sell. Bender only has 50 gold left. Well, give me that.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Creatures and people up to level 6 will attack anything nearby. A blasticole that deals 8 damage per second to health and stamina. A path that shows the current goal. I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna buy that too. Increase armor. Alright. Let's look at. Maybe I should delve into my magic and drop the heavy armor bit since I ain't put nothing into it. Let's see. Let's go. Restoration. I got healing. Let's see. Books. There we go. Illusion, clairvoyance. Hotkey that bad boy. Alteration. Oak flesh. Illusionist.